So a lot of people are interested in becoming more resilient. Homesteading is getting a lot more popular. And one of the things that I read a lot about when I was looking into this was when you start, you should pick like a couple of things that are your go-to things that you're going to do. Maybe you're going to raise chickens, maybe you're going to grow some tomatoes and some other stuff, but don't try to do everything all at once. And I think that's great advice, which I did not take.